looking to ask for a better platform to dominate the scrums against singles, use a line out there. So in terms of that, there must be a lot of confidence going into this clash against the Chiefs.
Yeah, Brendan, I know we were under pressure in our first match against the Stormers. The last 20 minutes we were out-scrummed and all those, you know, all those facets and the line-outs as well. Something we've worked hard on. If you look at the scrum at the moment, I think Gary did an excellent job. I mean, so I'll be scrumming at the moment is giving us an attacking platform, and it's something that we must use better. And then also the line-outs, I think we lost in total in the whole SuperRugby only 8 line-outs, which is top 4 of the competition. And I think it's something that we're working on. It's always something that we've been proud of as Bulls, and it's something that we're going to use better as a platform to attack.